is a type of modern dance style wherein body and arm movements are based on mathematical or geometrical angles and shapes. This dance style is also said to be interpretative in nature, and some movements, especially those of the arms, are taken from the ancient Egyptian wall writings and dance art. This dance is affiliated with hip-hop. The person who pioneered this style was Mark Benson, who is referred to as King Tut. In 1979, he choreographed the streetscape. Benson has been a part of many TV shows like America's Got Talent and Soul Train. It is a box concept. The creative hinging and bending of geometric shapes is very interesting to watch. So get ready, folks, sit back and enjoy the tutting dance by the students of class 9 and 11.
Here we go!